Hello, it's Brick Bros UK and we have the Lego Batman movie Chaos in Gotham City activity book, which we got from Amazon for the bargain price of £3.49, and in the US it's $6.59 and €7.99 in Europe, but it's also available in other bookstores too. Now it's the best Lego Batman movie book in our opinion because it comes with an exclusive Batman minifigure Tartan Batman that's stored in its plastic case, and it gives a Scottish Celtic look to the minifigure because tartan, if you're not sure what it means, is the name of the fabric design of Scottish kilts that clan members wear. So it's a very different suit for Batman, but we love the idea. But before we check out Tartan Batman, let's have a look at Chaos in Gotham City. Because on the front cover you have a cool graphic with Batman attacking Joker in front of a Gotham City night backdrop. Then if we flick through you can see it's full of fun puzzles, a cool comic, as well as more games based on the movie with extra activities. So it's a really interesting fun-filled book for fans, plus every page has some awesome graphics of either the villains, heroes or both that bring it to life for the reader. And now you've seen the book, let's move on to Tartan Batman, who to be honest is the main reason why we wanted the book, and probably why you might want it too. So on closer inspection, the minifigure has a very cool clan member Batman combination with these detailed printed dark green and dark brown dual modded legs that have brown shoes at the bottom with a green kilt and dark brown belt. But what we love is the really nice dark green and red printed on tartan cloth that runs up the legs and across his bare chest torso over his left shoulder, giving Batman a good clan warrior look with the added brown strap with Bat logo badge as extras, along with the gold clips by his neck, which we think are for his cape, so they definitely didn't skimp on printing, which is great. Now, like all good clan members, he carries a silver sword, which you don't see that often in LEGO sets anymore, so it's a nice weapon to get. And at the back, he wears a dark brown fabric bat cape to go with his clan wear, which is a new colour for this cape. But he also gets a dark brown cowl to go with his cape, which again is a new colour for this piece too. Then if we remove his headgear, Tartan Batman has a dual head with happy face on the front, with angry one at the back, and they both are nice expressions, and below the head there's more tartan cloth printing on the back of the torso. So overall, Tartan Batman is pretty much everything we want from a Scottish clan style batsuit, with the detailed tartan cloth printed on his torso and legs, but it's also good to get the cowl and cape in a new colour with sword. Now just before we finish, as a little extra, we thought you might like to get a closer look at a few images we found in the book that may or may not reveal some sets we will see in Wave 2. Because on the front cover there's an image of Big Fig Bane holding a police car, but he's a figure we all know is coming. However, inside we found an image with Bane driving this six-wheeled vehicle with a multi-stud shooter that looks pretty cool. So it will be interesting to see if this vehicle comes in the upcoming Bane set. And the last image shows us what Scarecrow looks like in the movie when he's not in a pizza delivery uniform, and he looks very similar to last year's Scarecrow minifigure in the Scarecrow's Harvest of Fear set with the hat and hairpiece, which is nice. So let's hope he pops up in a Wave 2 set so we can get the villain in its normal outfit. On a final note, the LEGO Batman movie Chaos in Gotham City activity book is great value for a fun book that's got cool images based on the movie, with fun puzzles and games with a comic to keep you entertained. But like we said before, it's all about getting the exclusive Tartan Batman that doesn't disappoint with its printing and look, so if you can, we'd highly recommend picking up this book to get this new batsuit because it's so worth it. Hope you enjoyed a Brick Bros UK LEGO book review, and don't forget to check out our channel for more LEGO reviews, and like, comment and subscribe to Brick Bros UK.